Lane departure warning does pretty much exactly what the name says. And for that matter, so does a lane keeping assist system. Now, using a camera mounted high on the windshield, the car can see the lines in the road and alerts you with either a chime or a vibration in the steering wheel when you're about to stray out of your lane.
So lane keeping builds on this by monitoring the lines, and it actually helps you steer by turning the wheel on gentle curves.
Using lane departure warning is super simple. Just turn it on, then the system will monitor the road ahead. If it detects that you're drifting out of your lane without signaling a lane change, it will alert the driver. Now commonly, there's a vibration through the steering wheel along with an icon on the dash. Now lane keep assist is a little different. Once it's on, the steering helps keep you in your lane and helps reduce fatigue on long drives. The system sees the road in front of you, but helps steer the car through gentle bends. Some systems even work at very low speeds, helping the driver in heavy traffic too. Now, don't go get any ideas that you can take your hands off the wheel entirely with lane keep assist. After a few seconds, a warning chimes, alerting you to hold the steering wheel. Of course, no technology is perfect. For example, if the lines on the road are really worn, then the system won't be able to see anything. So you'll have to rely on your own eyes and brain. But every little bit helps, and these features really help make those long drives easier. So, do you have this on your car? If so, what do you think about it? Let us know in the comments below.